really doesn't like this Dimitri guy. One of these old country feuds. Maybe he shagged his sister or something. Anyway, let's help the man settle the score. We go for... Okay, this is business as usual for Vlad. We get the tiara, we get the jewels if you want them.
I'll wait for you here. Don't take too long.
Guys, we're in the middle of the city. Try to do this stealthy.
Keep the civilians in check.
Okay,
let's do this.
I don't have to remind you, every hostage is an asset.
Shoot!
Stop being so nervous over there. Nothing's going on.
I see, yeah. Mm-hmm. I'll be right back with you. Hey, I appreciate the waiting. Working on it, thanks.
Hands up!
Just don't shoot!
Just had to drink the coffee again?
A professional doesn't need to kill
nothing
those people, you know?
Here. Nope, nothing.
Okay, just a minute. Okay, no, that seems fine.
You go ahead. I'll be ready when things go crazy.
It's a guard. Hands up, asshole! I think there was something wrong with my radio. All good now, though.
Let me, just give me a minute here, thanks. Sorry about that. You just be too careful these days.
Let's try to have the drill do its thing without others coming near it. The noise might tip them off.
Get down! Get down, now! Hit the floor! No one fucking moves!
Freeze!
Drop your weapon!
Okay, just don't...
Get down, now! There's nothing happening here, Control. Down. Get down. You don't want to mess with me. You're not gonna like it.
Stop it. Don't kill civilians. Hey. Watch where you're shooting. Civilians can do a lot of good for you as long as you got them under control. You sure you want to do that?
watch the camera.
Guys, if you haven't found the tiara yet, you better find it soon. We're running out of time.
Watch that camera.
Check the stands and the shelf. There it is, finally.
Revenge he wanted. I'm glad we could accommodate him. See you at the safe house.